So I can see that my rice is still cooking. Let's go take a look. So there's the rice. Let's take a look. It's boiling. And it's just one scoop of rice and two scoops of water. So if you're more hungry, you get a bigger scoop. And then for fuel, I use pellets. So this is 32 grams of pellets. And then to light it, I got some orange peel that's soaked in methyl alcohol. So I put about 10 pieces on top and spray out evenly. Just make sure that every piece of pellet is touched by one little portion of the orange peel. And this cap is to prevent the alcohol from evaporating. So the fire burns for about 9 minutes. It boils in about 6 minutes, and it boils for 3 more minutes with 32 grams of pellets. And now it's just the remaining water just gets soaked. Let's take a quick look. Oh, still boiling. So rainwater gets soaked up by the rice, and there may be a little bit of water left, maybe not. And then it's good to go. So right now, looking at the fuel, let's take a look at the fuel anyway. You can see that it's all turned to char, and the middle part turned to ash because there's a hole in the middle of the stove. And in fact, let's take a look at this. So it's a can, it's got holes, and then right here is a hole which goes right through. But these are primary air holes, and this is secondary air hole. And this rim is a chimney. It's absolutely needed. And the whole thing needs to be contained so that the heat is concentrated so that the pellets, the fire continues to burn. Otherwise it cools down. So right now it is the charcoal that's keeping the water and the rice cooking through the cooking process. I'll come back. So now we wait about 15 minutes, and you see that most of the water has gone to the rice. So it's still very, very, very hot. So we'll just let it sit here for another 15 more minutes. So about 45 minutes altogether. Okay. This is the amount of charcoal remaining, and there was some ash as well. And then look at the rice. So rice came out, and if you look at the bottom, there's no water. So this is the way I like it. So this is all from half a cup of rice and 1 cup of water.